And we're back. Here's the mine. I'm recording this right after the last episode just because I didn't want to go off and then forget about coming back. So, we'll take in. Get some of this crap as we go. And of course, we'll replace the rocks that we take out, at least for now. Just so we got keep a full mine. I think that's where we were earlier when I went down that hole down there. We'll get some string so we can make a bow later on. I haven't tried. I don't know how good I am with a bow. I haven't used one, so. Sounds like there's something around here. We'll just block the paths, we don't go down yet, so, and we'll go down them one at a time, just so I don't get confused. And I'll probably change the stone color, which would be smart, so that we just don't keep going down the same one over and over again. Is that a door of water? What's up with all this water all over the place? Fuck was that? I'm not the only one that saw that, am I? Oh shit. It's the same place I just was. I think it is. I think I just went in a circle. Ooh, there's gold. Let's get this water out of the way. I guess we'll just block it up. Oh, I forgot we don't have the sword anymore. I just went around in a freaking circle, man. Okay, this is not working. It just got bigger. finally alleviated that. Nothing down here, but we'll take it. Get the Zion. And we'll block this off. The good thing about cobblestone is it looks different than the regular stone. So if we ever want to take in shit. Well, I guess this is the end of this episode. We'll take in. Always come back. We can always come back. We'll know that there was something here because of the cobblestone. So, until next episode, I will see you later.